Yo, baby, let me take you over here to the other side.
Hey, y'all, hey, and welcome back to my channel. You straight? You ate? Okay, let's get into it. So, you guys, I am back to bring you all another try on video. And the things that we are going to be trying on today, you guys, is, yes, you guessed it, contact lenses. And I want to say thank you to Miss Lens for sponsoring today's video. You guys, I have one of the cartons that the contact lenses came in. And y'all know I'm a sucker for packaging. Like, me and packaging go hand in hand. I love a good packaging. And yes, my hands are ashy because you need to wash your hands before you go digging around in your eye. If you don't, you nasty. But off the ashy hands, y'all know I'm a sucker for packaging. I love packaging. I love packaging probably even more than I love the product. But y'all, this packaging, let's get into it. Do y'all see how pretty that is? Look at that. And then on the back side, you can see the little contact lens when it comes in. On that side, and even though the packaging is cute and all, they didn't send me, like, y'all know that with the other contacts that I reviewed, they had the cute little cases. Y'all, they just sent the little regular cases. I mean, it's still okay, but they sent the little, you know, regular cases. And something that I noticed is that it does tell you exactly what the contact lens is are soaking in when you came in. But one thing that I will say that is a must that you do, you cannot skip this step, is do not just go pop these contact lenses in your eye straight out the pack, because the solution that is soaking in, it can be a little bit harsh on your eyes. So definitely get your own contact lens solution. And y'all know I'm using the Up and Up Marin sterile contact lens solution, and I let mine soak, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, I probably let mine soak for a week. You can soak them for overnight and then pop them in your eye, but I let mine soak for a week just because I had a lot of things going on. I was busy with, you know, work. I'm not a full-time content creator just yet, so I do have a regular 9-to-5, and I was busy with that. And so I just got my contact lens as soon as I got them out of the mail. I went ahead and popped them into my solution and let them soak up, and now they're in my eye. Now, this is a pair of the contact lenses, and I think this is the shade Intuition, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I have the shade Intuition in right now. Now, you guys, on two pairs of the contact lenses, I am going to only be showing you the left eye, because for some reason, I'm not sure if I didn't close the top all the way or if the top, the case was leaking. But y'all, two of the contact lenses, the right eye dried out, and I'm so upset. Like, I'm so upset because those were going to be two of the colors that I used for my spooky season cosplay. Because y'all know I did 31 days of Halloween last year on my Instagram. And I was going to do 31 days of Halloween again this year. And I was going to use those two contact lenses for spooky season. But I'm not sure exactly what happened. But I will be showing what the contact looks like in the left eye. Y'all already know how my try-on hauls go. I usually just let the music play as I'm trying these contact lenses on. So, with that being said, let's roll that beautiful bean footage.
Oh,
guys, and if you all have not already recognized by now, these are my favorite, and I think it's because I just like the name, and also I like the way that they sit in on this melanin skin tone that I got. But these are my favorite out of the bunch. I'm just liking the way they're looking right now. Definitely liking the way they're looking. And yes, you guys, these are soft contact lenses and they are very comfortable. Now y'all know I can't see for nothing, like I'm blind, I have big eyes for nothing, like these jokers don't work. So I have to get contact, when I get contact lenses, I like to get the prescription lenses, but these aren't prescription, these are just regular no prescription contact lenses. So let me see, I wanted to wear my glasses with these, and my glasses are prescribed, you guys. I could and pop it off like that if I wanted to, just because these are not prescribed, these have no, you know, medicine, no prescription in them. And if I wanted to, you know, act like this is my eye color, I could do that, because what type of the brown say? That's my business. I think I'm gonna keep it just like this. So I want to say thank you again to Miss Lens. I will leave all of the contact information as well as a discount code down in the description box below. Make sure that you check them out, you guys. The contact lenses, like I said, they're beautiful. They're comfortable. Like, I don't know why I just had to stop and think about it and what I wanted to say, but y'all know sometimes my mind be going. It be going. But the contact lenses are comfortable. As you can see, I'm blinking my eyes and everything is good. Yeah, these aren't prescribed, but they do have an option on the website where you can get them get your prescription added in. And once again, I'm gonna say it again, because I am appreciative of companies reaching out to me to review their products and to share it with my audience, share it with my babies. I'm appreciative of that. I'm appreciative of companies taking time out and enjoying my content. Like, that just really does something to my heart. It really does, you guys. So I want to thank you, Miss Lens, for sending me over these contacts to review for my YouTube babies. As always, I thank you all for coming through and watching my video. Y'all just don't understand how good it makes me feel when y'all take time out of your day, your night, to just watch me, spend time with me. Like, because we here with it. We here with it. Okay? So make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe to join this here tribe. All right, you guys. Peace.
Looking at your body, God is Aphrodite. Heard you got that water, baby. Can you come and drown me? I can stroke it.